Insert cord into the front eyelet and use the installation tool to insert the bungee between the frame and windshield. Pull end of bungee and wrap over the T-shape to secure. For the ball bungee, insert cord into the eyelets and wrap around the Jeep frame. Then pull the end of the bungee over the ball to secure. Repeat this process for all remaining bungees.